You don't know the power of the dark side.
What's going on, guys? It is your boy Supreme One, and welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. And today I'm going to be starting a brand new series on Star Wars Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. So yeah, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another video on my channel. It's been roughly about 2 weeks since I last uploaded a video, and that's because I kind of wanted to give myself like a little break once I uploaded my Bane Brothers from the cinema. So but yeah, I'm back, and hopefully I'm going to be uploading at least one video every day for the foreseeable future, but we shall see. But that is the overall plan, hopefully. Now, before I start, there are some more things I want to say. I don't know if you can tell already, but I do have a new mic. Now, I've only had this mic for a day now, so I'm still kind of, you know, testing things with it, trying to change settings, things like that. So the quality may not be the greatest at the moment, and if the quality isn't that good, I do apologize. Like I said, I've only had it for like a day now, so I'm still testing things with it, but yeah, we'll see how it goes in the future, I guess. Also, for the mod list that I'm using, because I am using a bunch of mods for this Let's Play, I installed the mods quite a while ago, and to be honest, I'm too lazy to, you know, go through my entire folder and, you know, individually name each and every mod I have. So what I've done is I've literally put every single mod I'm using into a zip folder, which you can download. It's in the description. So you can download that. It's about 2 gig, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem to download. So you can download that, and then, you know, if there's a mod you like, you can drag that mod from the zip folder into your base folder. Or if you want to have all the mods I'm using, just drag the entire zip folder into your base folder, you know? Yeah, I think I've done enough talking. So this is Jedi Academy. It's been a very long time since I last played through the story of this game, so I am excited to do it again. And of course, the most recent Let's Play on this channel was Jedi Outcast, which I did complete. And this game is the sequel to Outcast, so I guess it only makes sense to play it. So yeah, I think I've done enough talking. Go ahead and press new. You can select our skill level. I'm going to go for Jedi because it's just normal game settings. I don't want things to be too easy, but then again, I don't want things to be too hard because I'll just freaking die all the time. Okay, here we go. So unlike Outcast, where we only play as Kyle, with Jedi Academy, we can actually create what we want our characters to look like. I am going to go for the basic human male. Let's have a look what head I want to use. Some of them don't look too bad. This is the basic one from the base game. Like, mods give some room textures. I think I'm going to go... I like this one. I think that's the head I'm going to go for. Torso, I don't entirely know. I kind of like the blue on this one. That's pretty cool. I don't know. Go for a Hoth outfit. Probably shouldn't do that yet. We can go for some Jedi robes, you know? Looking really cool with them robes. I don't think I'll do that as well. I think I'll go for this torso. So I like how that one looks. And the legs or trousers, whatever. I'll choose these ones because I think these are the pants, sorry, that go with this torso actually. So yeah. We could choose a color. But I don't really fancy how any of these look, to be honest. I think I'm just gonna go for the basic white. Okay, next. And here we go. We can now select what we want our lightsaber hilt and color to look like, because unlike Outcast, we actually start off with a lightsaber, which is very nice. Got rays from Rise of Skywalker, Princess Leia's, or just Leia's. I don't know whose that is. That's Starkiller's. I'm not gonna know all of these hilts. I think that's Nihilus's. I'm not entirely sure. Well, I like how that one looks. Yeah. Got Yoda's. I know that one. I like how that one looks as well. I don't want to spend too long going through all the sabers. I think I'm gonna go for this one. I don't know whose this is. I probably should, but I don't. But I like how the, this hilt looks. So yeah, I'm gonna go for this one. Blade color, we can go for blue, green, orange, purple, or yellow. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go for the basic blue. That's where we're just starting off, I suppose. Yeah, that's everything I want. With that in mind, let's go ahead and press begin game and start the wonderful story. That is Star Wars Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. Okay, yeah, so here we go. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars! Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. So 10 years after the Battle of Endor, the Imperial Remnant continues to be driven back by the New Republic, forcing the Imperials to adopt increasingly desperate tactics in the ongoing struggle. Meanwhile, Jedi Master Luke Skywalker moves to restore the Jedi to their former place as peacekeepers of the galaxy at his Jedi Academy on Yavin IV. Jaden Korr, a promising student from Coruscant, is en route to the Academy after achieving the impossible, creating a lightsaber without any formal Jedi training. Ooh, very, very interesting indeed.
We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great! Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber? Ah, of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
then... I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way. What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on! Ah!
Runner 2, do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Okay, so here we are, loading in to the very first level.
Jaden, can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey!
Okay, here we go.
I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Jaden, like we need to,
see if you can make your way around there.
Rosh. Let's have a look at our objective. So yeah, we gotta find a way to rescue Rosh from the ledge he is on. Before we do that, I just wanna have a look at the quick save, see what button it is. Oh yeah, it's already Zed. Okay, already did that. Sweet. It's easier to press Zed than F12. A quick save,
maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge.
Ah, yes, I should probably do that. Here we go. Slicing the tree down. You're welcome, Rosh.
Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Okay, new objective. Make your way to the Masazi Temple with Rosh. Yeah, let's do that. I'm already sick of this place.
Howlers!
Ah, howlers. I freaking forgot about these things. Oh, dear. There we go. It's been a while since I played through the story of this game, and I kind of forgot about the howlers. So, yeah.
There must be a way to open this.
No problem.
Oh, look at Rosh flexing his powers. I'll get those powers at some point. Well, I do have saber throw, as you can see. But we don't have any other force powers at this point, which is kind of unfortunate, but we should be able to make our way to the temple without too much trouble. There we go. I thought I was going to miss that. Okay, jump.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge.
Yeah, let's do that.
Great, let's go.
Oh, I think I just heard another howler.
Where is he?
We crouch. Hello, I can see it. Hello, howler. How you doing? There you go. Didn't last long there, buddy. Okay. I think we're almost here. Yeah, there we go. Okay, there is the Masazi Temple.
Jaden, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should, check it out.
What? Why me?
You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Ah, yes. I guess it makes sense. Okay, here we go. Something that's, pretty funny with this is that these stormtroopers aren't gonna recognize us until we pull out our lightsaber, so you can just go right up to them, and they just won't notice us. Hello, fellas. How you doing? It's only when we get out our lightsaber. Look. Now they see me. Okay, let's do this. I don't even need to swing my saber then. That's how deadly my saber is. Watch. See? I don't even need to swing my saber. Alright, here we go. First lightsaber fight of the game. It took a lot longer to get to this point in Outcast, but we're having a saber fight on the first level. Okay, here we go. Oh. Sliced him into pieces. Lovely. Having a little peek. I wonder who that is. Oh god, damn it, we were spotted. Red lights.
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn,
hey, it's
at
my
your
boy
service.
Kyle.
Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
Yeah, don't worry about that.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people.
He just mind tricked
us. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that... that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Rosh fangirling out over Luke.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.
I wonder who that is.
I'd like to welcome all our new students to the Jedi Academy. Here we will train you in the ways of the Force. You will learn to defend yourself with a lightsaber. You will also study diplomacy, history, and more. It has been the practice of the Jedi to assign each student to a master. However, since there are still so few of us, we will be assigning multiple students to one master. So, Rautheron, you will be assigned to Master Horn.
I can't wait to begin my training.
Rosh Pennon, you will be assigned to Master Katarn. Jaden Korr, you'll also work with Master Katarn. Now, let's begin with your first lessons, and may the Force be with you.
And there was nothing, but the area around the temple felt strange, like its dark side aura was gone.
Troubling. But let's look into this later. Your students are ready to get started.
Master Katarn, it's an honor to be serving under you.
First off, just call me Kyle. Titles make my skin crawl. Secondly, you're not serving under me. I'm going to teach you, and you're going to learn. That's it.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to offend you.
Don't worry, Rosh, you didn't. I've been offended by professionals. Now, let's see what you two kids can do. Follow me to the training grounds.
Okay, here we go. Looks like we're about to start our training. So, we got a report to the training grounds with Rosh to begin force power training with Kyle Katarn. Lovely. So this is where we're going to learn our basic force powers. And should be a blast. Okay.
This is one of the main training grounds here at the Academy. I'm going to put you two in separate courses. When you're ready, Jaden, go through that door. Rosh, follow me.
Okay. So yeah, we're doing some of our training now. So let's look at our force powers. We got Sense, Pull, Push, and Speed. So the cool thing about Sense is that it's only in this game. We had all the other force powers in Outcast, but we never actually had Force Sense in Outcast. So it's a brand new force power to this game. So we're probably going to use that at some point during this trial. Hey, how you doing, guys? You good? Okay, right. Let's start training, shall we? We can't pass through that door just yet. We gotta wait.
This course will familiarize you with your core Force abilities. These are powers that every Force user has. As you progress in your training, you will learn new abilities. Both the light and dark sides will be open to you. Remember, abilities are not inherently good or evil. It's how you use them. Every Jedi is naturally stronger in different areas of the Force, and it will be up to you to decide what to focus on. Alright, okay, let's get started. In the next area, you'll find some training remotes. These will help you learn how to handle a lightsaber. Ready?
Ready!
Ready!
Ah, here we go. Freaking training remotes. I don't think I'm ready for this.
Here come the remotes.
Okay, where are they? Oh! There it is. Yeah. Here we go. That's one. Come on. Throw my saber. Is that not gonna work? Ow, it hit me. Come here, boy. There we go.
Done!
Nice work, Rosh.
Rosh beating us.
Yeah. You did well too, Jaden.
Okay, nice.
Your lightsaber is an invaluable tool. Even when inactive, it can defuse a potentially volatile situation. Trust me on that. As you train, you'll learn additional fighting styles. Changing styles during combat can surprise your opponent, allowing you to gain the upper hand. From here on out, we'll talk via comlink in each area.
Is, like the
Let's move on.
We had an outcast, like the, what was it, the red style, the blue style. So we're hopefully going to be getting them as we progress through the game as well. We don't have them at this point, which is unfortunate.
Okay, Jaden, you need to use the Force to jump across the ravine. It shouldn't be a problem. If you fall, jump back up to the bridge and try again.
Okay, right, we don't want a fall. I don't think I will. I think I got this. Let's try it. Yeah, there. That was too easy. Screw you, howlers. I know there's freaking howlers over there. I can freaking hear them. I'm not being their dinner today.
You'll have to use push to get out of here and into the next area.
There we go. Let's keep progressing.
Hey, Jaden! This should keep you busy till I finish the course.
This bit. Freaking Rosh sending a freaking saber droid to attack us. This will be interesting. Here we go. Oh crap! That actually took some damage there, but I took his leg off. That thing almost freaking killed me. Freaking Rosh. Right, let's just pretend that never happened.
What took you so long, Jaden?
Nothing.
You're sure?
It was nothing.
To get to the next area, you must pull a lever somewhere in the room. But you can't reach the lever with your hands.
Leads to the
dark side. Examine your environment carefully. When you're out on a mission, if you find a locked door, look for the guy in charge. He usually has a key.
Yeah, and we know that from our time on Outcast. Take that, why not? Don't give me much health, though. Okay, pull that. Now the door now opens. Lovely. I'm gonna reach a checkpoint. Gotta go down here because that's all been collapsed in on.
Solutions to problems aren't always obvious. Use your Force sense to see if you can find a way out of the room.
Ah yes, Force sense. Brand new Force power. Okay, let's use it. As you can see, we can now see symbols, which we know what to push. There's a symbol here. What does this do? I've actually never pushed that one before. What I usually do is jump up to here, but I guess you can use it to jump from this way. Huh. Something new I found out. So I usually just go on top of here and then go like this. I never use the one down there. Okay, there we go. We did it. Without breaking a sweat. Just gonna think that door wouldn't open then. Okay. Well, I think we are almost done. I think we just gotta go through this corridor and then we're gonna be done.
You're almost done.
Yeah.
You'll need to move fast in this next area. You can use the Force to speed up both physically and mentally, allowing you more time to make decisions.
Okay, so this is when we gotta use Force speed. Let's get it ready and gotta go through this door before it basically crushes us. I think I can do this though. Here we go. Ooh, that was kind of a bit close. We almost got freaking chopped in half there. Okay, here we go.
So, did I win?
It wasn't a competition.
Sorry.
Rosh, God dang it.
I'm not the one you should be apologizing to.
It's no big deal. You said yourself this wasn't a competition.
We're angry at him.
Hey, it was just a joke. I didn't think it would.
If that droid
just
was
a freaking joke, sending droid with a lightsaber to freaking.
What were you thinking?
Kill us.
Jaden, I'm so sorry. I can't believe I mean, I wasn't trying to
save it, Rosh.
Rosh. You have a right to be angry. But believe me when I say you don't want to feed that emotion.
I understand, Master Katarn. Apology accepted, Rosh.
Good, that's settled. And remember, it's Kyle?
Yes, Kyle.
Sure thing, Kyle.
Okay. You're both ready to start putting what you've learned to use. Let's see how you do in the real world.
Freaking Rosh on his soldier. Shoulder, not soldier. He's speaking gibberish.
Kyle, I did some research on that strange mark from the clothing we found at the temple. It is the symbol of Marker Ragnos, a Sith Lord who died almost 5,000 years ago.
5,000 years? Are you serious? Wait, of course you're serious.
While you're out training your students, be on the lookout for information regarding a group affiliated with Ragnos.
Sure thing, Luke.
Very interesting.
We receive countless requests for assistance from all over the galaxy. Since we believe in learning by doing at the Academy, students of all levels help with these requests. Since you're an initiate, however, Kyle will travel with you on most of your missions in order to instruct you and ensure your safety.
Okay, well that's nice to know. So, Kyle's probably going to be with us for most of our missions, which is very nice indeed. Okay, so that is the first full mission completed. We killed 6 enemies, lightsaber use, force use, just basic information. Alright, let's go for okay. And here we go, the galactic map. And these are all the missions that we can go ahead and do. So guys, I am going to end this episode off here. Next episode, we're going to be continuing the story of Jedi Academy. And doing all of these missions, basically. So yeah, if you did enjoy this video, guys, make sure to leave a like, make sure to subscribe. And I will see you next time.